Investigators are trying to figure out how a fire started at a vacant home in northwest Baltimore. This was along North Hilton Street near Clifton Avenue. The call went out around 1:30 this afternoon. When firefighters got there, flames were coming from the first and second floors. They got it under control about 30 minutes later. Fortunately, no one was hurt.